Thank you. It may take the rest of the decade, but Wisconsin is getting closer to expanding Interstate 3990 from Madison up to the Illinois border. NBC 15's Zach Schultz has the story.
Any given day, the slightest lane closure can turn parts of Interstate 3990 into a parking lot. Today, it was a small construction project that caused a 2-mile backup. It was enough to delay a press conference where the state announced they'd completed the environmental impact statement on expanding the interstate.
It proves daily that this project is something that we need here.
The plan would increase I-3990 from 4 to 6 lanes from Madison to the state line. It would also rebuild 11 interchanges and make the off-ramps safer.
The state estimates the project will cost just over $1 billion, and they're hoping the federal government will pay for 40% to 50% of that tab.
Daily traffic along the corridor by the year 2030 will range from 70,000 to 90,000 vehicles, with 30% of that truck traffic.
Local officials say the improvements will help both Rock County and the entire state.
We need good infrastructure in the state of Wisconsin, and that's why this project is so important to us.
Reliable access to quality highways is consistently rated as the most important factor for businesses when they're thinking about relocating or expanding.
DOT officials expect the federal government to approve the project in the next month. It'll still need approval from the legislature, which isn't expected to happen until next year. Zach Schultz, NBC 15 News.
The earliest the project would start is 2015, and it would take 4 years to complete.